you got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is game one in the Champions playoffs. It's the Invincibles and they take on the Royals.
Well, Derek, there'll be some nerves out there. Both teams know the importance of a winning start. This could be a great game though.
Pereira. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cuadrado. The pressure was high and they could be in here. And the keeper got there. Who can he pick out? Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. And the starting 11 for Invincibles. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrea Pirlo starts alongside Zinedine Zidane in central midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today, Thomas Müller. Alas, he's made his move. Move too early, offside. Well, time does tend to move quickly in football. Seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today it's his 100th appearance.
Yes, he's really settled well at the club, hasn't he? The way he's performed, the fans will be hoping he's around for another 100 games. It's a fantastic achievement.
El Shaarawy. Sloppy in possession from the Royals. Lozano. Clean challenge. Insigne. On to Bale. Nedved. Here's Modric. Nedved, and here's El Shaarawy. What's an important piece of defending. Nedved must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And over it comes. Well, threat averted. Coman. He has time to play it over. Well cleared away. Coman's pass needed to be better. Showing teamwork and commitment. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Modric. Look at Modric with the pass. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A rich... deserved lead, and now they can celebrate.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, the Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? Gives it a go. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. And Bale going forward with purpose. El Shaarawy. Nedved. Modric. Able to close down the shot. Excellent ball over the top. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
He's lost the ball, Juan Cuadrado. An incisive pass. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Counter-attacking, very much an option. On and on he goes. Under pressure to get it away. Needs to tread carefully. Modric. Here's Insigne. Can they create something from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Coman. Can they forge ahead? And he clears it out of harm's way. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It hasn't come to very much. And a useful cross. And the problem not completely solved. Good bit of pressing. Still could put it away. He's found the net. Joy uncombined.
There you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Well, it's one pass after another. Just cutting off the supply. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it fizzled out. This attack looks highly promising. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. They've given it away. Insigne. And will it be the leveller? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. And there it is, the half-time whistle.